Yes. So?
Adulteration is the contamination of impure substances into pure substances. Nowadays it is very common because people sell fake materials made from fake substances. We have to take some water and put some salt in it and stir it properly. As you can see, the precipitation has occurred and the salt has settled down. So it shows the presence of chalk powder in it, because salt is lighter than chalk powder and it shows settled down in it.